To turn on or turn off repeat colors, well, to notice remote is on in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe to notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Select notifications, and then scroll to notification screen. Tap do not disturb, and then on exceptions. Select calls, message, and conversations, and then on repeat colors, tap switch until blue to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. If you turn on, allow calls when they're received from the same phone number more than once within 15 minutes. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.